How do you master the real estate exam? One bite at a time.
Which form of legal description makes use of a plat map? Rectangular survey. Lot and block. Meets and bounds. Street and number. Explanation. The answer is lot and block. The lot and block method identifies land by referencing the lot and block numbers appearing on recorded subdivided land maps and plats.